dermis. Ayy, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ayy, my bitch don't love me no more. Ayy, she kick me out on life, bro. Ayy, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ayy, I give her dick, she a man. Ayy, she put her 10 on my dick. Ayy, look at my wrist about 10. Ayy, just got a pound of the booth. Ayy, bought that shit straight to the booth. Ayy, tell me my health is a fool. Ayy, she say one fuck, bitch, I do. Ayy, you put a gun on my mask. Ayy, I put a hole in your parents. Ayy, I just got lean on my soobies. Ayy, I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Fuck on me. Look at me, ayy, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, look at me, look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah. Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Ayy.
Ayy. Ayy. Ayy. Okay. Damn. Yo, bitch, be sucking on my dick. Just like this. Just like a Slim Jim. Damn, I don't even wanna fuck, bitch. Just give me head. No mouth, bitch. Wait. That's not playing. Give me that ass too. Your ass better stop complaining. Hey! You know we were about to go at pro. Pro mode. Yeah. Oh, and I forgot to do my new intro. So all that rapping, it was just a... Forget about that. Anyway, what's good, y'all? It's your boy, LightSage69. We up in this bitch. I just drunk some lean. It does not taste as good as other people say. Anyway, life is quite that simple. When you are cold, you don't hear me say. I can't resist but to sing. Don't go. Holy queen, that's the way that you're making me feel tonight. So if you're wondering why we're playing Birth by Sleep first, it's because, yeah, it's because I want to get rid of all the bad games first. Not, they're not bad, but, you know, they're just not my favorite. We're going to get the least to greatest out of the way first, and then we're going to do this shit. You ain't supposed to be here. Aren't you supposed to be in Dream Drop Distance only?
This world is just too small.
See, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Drink you like some wine, give me some your time. Can you please tell me who I am? I would like to you be my friend. Who, hey, where am I?
Who's there?
Man, bitch, it's Bobby, bitch. Drink you like some wine. Give me some of your time. Can you tell me, please, who I am? I am a brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance. I follow it here.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with me.
Huh?
Now our hearts are touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that you already did.
Right. Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. Drink you like some wine. All we need to do is...
Open the door.
Drink you like some wine. Can I... Give me some of your time. Can you explain who I am? Bang, bang. Hunchback head ass, I'm just kidding.
Ah, a keyblade.
Thank you.
drink you like some wine. So, did anybody notice that bisexual thing he had on his wall? It was a picture of, like, the boy gender and the female gender both mashed up together, so basically bisexual.
A meteor shower!
Drink you like some wine. Can I give me some of your time? Can you please tell me who I am? So this basically plays just like Dream Drop Distance. That's another reason why I picked this first. So I wouldn't have a hard time like getting the controls mixed up.
I can't see much from here.
Nah, go back. There was a treasure chest there, I think.
Oh. I've got time to spare.
No, you don't. Drink you like some wine. Okay.
What? You want a piece of me too? Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Yeah, bitch, I'm about to fall asleep too.
Why does it seem so familiar?
What do you mean? Bitch, that face pretty as hell, yas.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Mimi Bakewa?
You hopeless sleepyhead.
Mimi Bakewa?
You should have at least brought a blanket.
I don't give a fuck, that's Bakewa.
Did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million
I can't
lanterns.
Hate Tara, because I'm going to have to be played with it first.
I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ben.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it.
Can,
you two would make the
can I be your friend? Can I tell you who really I am? Drink aqua like some drink aqua like some water. I love the way she postures. Can I tell you who I am? I would like to be your friend. Bang, bang.
Oh yeah. Tara, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Wow.
Here.
I get one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charms shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Why, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Really? Throws it on the ground? I thought you said it was unbreakable. Please tell me who I am. I would like to be your friend.
Tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
In the middle of the night, bitch, I'm trying to sleep. Well, I couldn't be talking to him. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Sup, nigga? How you bragging? Bitch.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive. Take that!
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Shock lock. Oh shit. Stop, stop. I'm trying to do shock lock on you.
This up.
Trust me, you guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said, power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Okay.
Oh! We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Drink you like some wine. Drink you like some wine.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
Aqua, yes.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Yes, Aqua, yes.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Like, Mickey, this. I need the money and I need the cheese. I need the money. Speak it to me. Fucking the bitches. You keep saying police. You pussy. Can I? Okay, guys, we're gonna choose Terra first, but I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Let's get it. God damn, I'm tired. See you guys later.
This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still sort of sleuthing me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see. That question resting on our minds like, would you run away with me? Yeah, okay, how about it?